temperature settings that are too low cause refrigerators and freezers to run more than needed. The refrigerator temperature should be 36 to 38 degrees. The freezer temperature should be 0 to 5 degrees. To test, place an ordinary household thermometer in the freezer for 10 to 15 minutes. Be ready to read it the moment you open the door. You can do the same for the regular refrigerator side. Make sure your refrigerator and freezer doors seal properly. To test, close door over a dollar bill. If the dollar pulls out easily, the seal around the door may need replacing or the door latch may need adjusting.